WXII 12 News time is 6:53, and here's a look at our morning headlines.
And we're following several big stories. Let's begin first with Arthur Mondale.
Burlington police need our viewers' help in catching the armed robbery suspects tied to the Bodega convenience store on Ross Street yesterday. Now, again, we're talking about an armed robber and an accomplice entered the store around 9:20 in Burlington. Before they made up with the cash, one of the suspects was shot. The interesting twist here, but an hour later, there was a 17-year-old by the name of Marquise Moore who was visiting UNC Hospital suffering from a gunshot wound. Right now, he's being charged potentially with armed robbery charges, but no more arrest at this time. If you have any information, call Alamance County Crime Stoppers. I'm Arthur Mondale for WXII 12 News.